Hi, my name is Paul Saver, the founder of Parent-Teenager Relationship Saver, and welcome to this next parenting tip titled The 12 Great Commandments of Parenting. Commandment number one. As a married man or woman, thou shalt not cheat on your spouse. If you do, you are teaching your child to do the same. Instead, practice one man, one woman. In other words, be faithful. Number two, when relating with your child, thou shalt not allow your mind to be cluttered with thoughts such as bills to pay, appointments, ill feelings toward your mother-in-law, and the like. Instead, practice being totally present. Number three, thou shalt not belittle or ignore your child's feelings. Instead, practice validating your child's feelings. Help them to problem solve and guide them on the path to emotional intelligence and happiness. Number four, thou shalt honor thy father and mother. As you take care of your own parents, that is, your child's grandparents, you teach your child to take care of their parents, in other words, you. Number five, thou shalt not curse, swear at, use sarcasm, berate, belittle, criticize, or put down your child in any way. Instead, speak encouraging, uplifting, and empowering words at all times, as you learn to respect, listen, understand, appreciate, and support your child. Number six, thou shalt not curse, swear at, use sarcasm, berate, belittle, criticize, or put down your spouse or partner in any way. Instead, testify to the wonderful qualities of your spouse or partner, as you learn to respect, listen, understand, appreciate, and support them. Number seven, thou shalt not allow family time to be invaded by any outside forces. Instead, treasure and keep holy the times when your family comes together, such as mealtimes, family meetings, and special events. Number eight, thou shalt not argue with your spouse or partner in front of your children. Instead, with calmness, humility, and a willingness to meet halfway, collaborate with your spouse or partner, work through the issues, get some synergy happening, get on the same page, and present a united face to your children. Number nine, thou shalt not favour one child over another. Instead, recognise and value the uniqueness and special qualities of each and every child. Number 10. Thou shalt not get so absorbed in taking care of your family's material needs and or saving the world, so to speak, that you forget to be nice to your children. Instead, remember that it is the small things that you do that builds relationships. Number 11, to teach your children best, thou shalt not forget to provide your children with opportunities and encouragement to live for the greater good of their family, friends, neighbours, humanity, and the planet. Instead of running the risk of your child believing that the world owes them something. And finally, parenting commandment number 12. If on any day as a parent you feel like crap and you fail to live up to one or even all of these parenting commandments and you feel like you want to kill someone and or yourself, remember that Rome was not built in a day. That there is no gain without pain, that the most valuable accomplishments in life are born through self-sacrifice and commitment. Therefore, thou shalt go and get some rest and relaxation and do whatever it takes to get yourself up to meet another day. I want to leave you now with two parting thoughts. Number one, your kids are depending on you. What you do really does matter, perhaps more than you think. And secondly, being a parent is the most important job you will ever do. This is Paul Saver of Parent-Teenager Relationship Saver signing off, wishing you success in creating a happy and wonderful family.